Well, is that also has to work for her during the festival? She's cooking for some of the visitors. Manuelo has come to help her. He's a chef by trade and grew up in Calabria, but these days he lives and works in Berlin.
Whenever I come to Calabria, I always try to stay at the Casa del Cielo. I get back to the same truck. I love that.
We work and have fun together.
It's as busy in the kitchen as it is outside in the village. And Rosella can earn some extra money.
I mean, normally my life is very quiet. But during the film festival, everything is different. Friends come to see us, to cook for them. Everything gets us motivation.
She cooks for up to 40 people a day. And the film festival isn't the only time it was up a pocket from the magical charm of her home. Throughout the summer, she rents out rooms to tourists and cooks for her guests.
I'm a simple person. What I do, I enjoy. Now, for example, preparing all the food is stressful, but I enjoy doing it. Because when I see that people are happy and when they tell me, oh, it's so good, I can track the energy I invest in.
Her terrace is now full of visitors.
So everyone wants to eat? Oh, well, if you try it, okay.
A ghost town has come back to life. Finally, the streets are filled with life again. The film festival feels like a ring of hope.